inevitable choice was born in fear. What would it have felt like to walk the other way? We had our time, now preserved in barrels.